Hi everyone, my name is Karen and I'm an independent demonstrator, Senior Director for Uppercase Living. And today I'm going to show you a quick installation on one of our brand new kits. It is the 10.5-inch DIY wood board. Here's everything you'll need for the installation. What comes in the kit is our DIY board in an expression. I've already painted the board. What you'll also need is painter's tape, level, an application tool or just use your hands, and a wet paper towel. The first thing you'll want to do is apply your expression with the painter's tape. Next thing you'll want to do is make sure your expression is level. And if it's not, you can remove it and reapply. Next thing you'll be doing is removing the backing paper. Slowly remove the backing paper. Next thing you're going to do is put the expression down on the board. Again, if you have an application tool, that's fine, or you can just use your hand. Next thing you'll use is the wet paper towel and go over the expression over the transfer tape. Then you will remove your painter's tape and slowly peel back on the transfer tape. I like to keep the transfer tape close to the surface of the board so the letters don't come off with the transfer tape. Last thing you'll do is remove the leveling arrows. This is not part of the design. Be careful not to ruin the paint job. All right, there we go. Nice and simple. You can also add some embellishments if you'd like. And here's the finished product. I added a paper flower and a ribbon to hang it from. If you'd like to see more, you can follow me on my Facebook business page at facebook.com/ulkarenpajak, on my Instagram account, craftykarenul, that's crafty with a K and Karen with a K. And thanks everyone for watching. Have a great day.